devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Just a few years ago,
my turn.
Optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here!
Office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Where the hell is Spider-Man?
Deep breaths. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way. Get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
This is him up!
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, Let him go.
李先生, 这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯喷。
遵命。
把他带到这边来, 跟其他人分开。 李先生马上就到。
Move.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly.
等等。好。
That did it. Grab him.
都找不到
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
控制机在手。
Wait!
我可以找到他?
如果他逃掉了,
他去转这儿附近, 我们很快就可以抓到他。
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
Do it.
如果他逃掉了,
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four... Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
No!
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one... Okay, pull the first wire.
What?
The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires.
Oh, okay. Okay. Pull the... No! These people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Step time. Okay, MJ, time to go.
Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Trivia time! Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? We could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there! Ha! I agree! We sure don't make them like they used to! That's old school New York Gunther for ya! Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city!
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Train's moving. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late.
kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
That didn't work. Better keep my distance for now. He's getting tired. His guard's down.
Help you learn! No brakes, no problem. No brakes, no problem. Last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey. Like me, but I can't let them kill each other.
I just
know
received
you love
an
me,
update
and
on
I love
Adrian
you back.
Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the Raft's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the Raft? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Requesting status update for Little Tokyo.
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Units. Robbery reported. Suspects are armed. Location is north end of Chinatown.
not proper consumer etiquette. Hope crime would decline. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Narcotic sale reported in progress. Location is south of Houston. All units, we have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. That worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Requesting status update for Little Tokyo. Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking...
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since...
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe. Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
Flying pretty close to blind. I ought to look for towers to activate.
Be advised. Masked suspects are attacking an armored car.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. If this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and...
Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh.
Get up!
You should have worn your seatbelt. Trapped behind that door.
Come on out!
Hey!
Gordon! Come on out! Say your prayers!
them all out. Please.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Ah! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fight!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please? That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hi! Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away last.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
You can't stop me! Put up flat and then still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer!
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
To.
He definitely wants to.
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! piece of lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.